I'm Kate with Iris Dynamics, and today we're using kinematic mode to save a motion profile to an Orca motor. Orca motors are equipped with a kinematic controller that allows motion profiles to be saved directly to the motor. Configuring kinematic motion is very easy. First, the motor should be secured, as it may move suddenly and quickly depending on the motions we program. Next, connect your Orca motor to our Windows application Iris controls using an RS-485 to USB cable. A crimped RS-485 to USB cable is included in our Orca starter kit. Iris controls is available at the link in the description. When you have connected to Iris controls, open the kinematic page. Up to 32 motions can be saved to a single Orca motor. Begin by indicating the number of movements you would like to save. For each movement, indicate the desired position for the shaft to finish at, the length of time for the shaft to take to reach this position, the type of path to follow, and whether the next motion should follow automatically. Position targets are in micrometers and durations are in milliseconds. Type 0 paths attempt to minimize the power draw, while type 1 paths attempt to minimize the jerk. But in general, both types provide smooth and controlled motions. When chain option is selected, the next movement will be triggered when the current movement ends after the configured delay. In this example, the first, second, and third movements will be executed on the first trigger. The fourth movement can be started with a second trigger. Once you have entered the positions, click Preview to view your position curve. Click Save when you are done to save these motions to permanent memory. Kinematic motions can be triggered from the GUI for testing, from the Modbus serial interface, or by an external digital signal. When using the Modbus serial interface, trigger any of the saved motions by writing the motion ID to the Kinematic Motion Trigger register on the Orca. More information about writing to Orca registers is available in our Orca reference manual, and more information about the kinematic controller is available on our website. Both are linked in the description. The kinematic controller is a standard feature on all Orca motors. Are you starting a new project? Our skilled and friendly team is here to help. Contact us today to see how the kinematic control feature of our Orca motors can support your application.